think the kid was watching stuff, Luc Besson and stuff from what we'd shot already, because the boy was shot at the end. And then we also mixed a bit of my voice, correct?
It's your voice?
It's my voice kind of pitched up or something like that in the kid's mouth, I guess. But as far as trauma and all that, I wouldn't know where to begin exactly, except I wouldn't know where to begin with all that.